Take a look at that, friend. A clever trick indeed. Here we are, coward, the maker. And have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. Hello. Yes, at last. At last you've gathered the whole of them. With them, you can summon forth a rift of considerable power. This rift, born of the Wakestone's power, will guide you forward, Arisen. I fear there will be no returning to this place. Are you prepared to journey on? End this, Arisen. May the world be put right by your hand.
We'll find the truth below. We must jump.
We'll find the truth below. We must jump.
Oh. Well met, Arisen. I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye, the same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition, no different than any you've faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you. The will to survive.
As you e'er have fought in coming here. What is it that compels you? What force spurs you on? What sustained your wandering and led you here? I ask, what is it that makes you alive? 'Tis volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here.
Consider the infinite potential. Just as you call forth pawns, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth, the unbending reality of a world without compassion. The world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live.
Let us continue, Arisen. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the fraying circle of this world and hold it fast.
It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as Arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion? Just so. One foot after the next, come what may. That is what it means to live. Turn back now, and I will grant you a merciful death.
The choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone. Tis a simple choice, Arisen. Step forward or retreat. Accept the quiet emptiness of a false peace, a false life.
And you would choose peace. That too is a valid fate.
Why not put an end to it? Praises of the quiet life are sung far too infrequent.
You're not without a home to return to.
Why this hesitation, sir? You've ought to protect, do you not?
I would beg you rest a while. But just as instead, I ask only that you keep this in mind.
I was always so afraid. You seemed that elect to leave for some I could not follow.
My heart grows cold. World shakes me.
Thank you. Arisen, forgive me. All I've done is to test your will. It is the fate of all, Arisen. You and I swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. Present you with the Godsbane Blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this brand's kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now. Vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant. Is spent in guttering. Give me freedom with the kiss of the Godspeed Blade. If there is aught you wish to know afore my death, you need but ask. My knowledge, as my own, is yours to take. The Seneschal is steward to the world. The world you traveled now rests in your care. Just as the Arisen calls Pawn into being and sets them to motion, the Seneschal holds dominion over all living things. There are those who would call such a being Maker or God. I cannot deny the claim any more than affirm it. In the end, they are but words. Call it what you will. Such is the office I have served, just as those before me and you beyond unto eternity.
This bears the look of the world beyond the rift.
New crown, sovereign and keeper of it. The fire of my life. If there is aught you wish, my knowledge as my own. The pawns exist astride the rift. They speak of a multitude of worlds, each infinite unto itself. Limitless in span and lost to time, these worlds extend in an eternal, perfect loop. Just as a ring lacks start and end, so this world has no origin, no final terminus. If it does, they lie beyond our ken. We are prisoners of unpassing time, wandering an unending land. What lies beyond, we cannot know.
Even we who traverse the rift do not ken what lies beyond.
New crown, sovereign. If there is aught you, my knowledge as my own. Aye. There is life in the world, and with it death. Naught lasts forever. Each rises and falls in its time. But such is a death akin to that of pawns. They appear in this world and vanish, only to appear again, like bubbles in a mountain spring. As so it is with all that lives within this eternal world. In time, you will come to see it happen under your watch, Sinisha. Each beast, each blade of grass, each human life is born to die and be born again in endless not lasts forever, yet all persists unto eternity.
It feels different yet.
New crown, sovereign and keeper. If there is aught you wish to know, my knowledge as my own. Will is that which led you to this place, and that which turns the eternal wheel of the world. Along the endless string of life and death, there are some born with a hunger. They yearn for some other, better place. They are the arisen, nascent fountainheads of will. And so the dragon is sent into the world to guide the arisen and refine them, to temper their wills into aught capable of sustaining the world. And so the cycle of our world has e'er continued.
This place is familiar.
New crown, sovereign. If there is aught, my knowledge as my own. As you wish, Sinisha. Yours is the will that drives the world, the axis round which it turns. And turn it shall in perpetual peace, for as long as your will stands firm. And ere the day your soul runs dry, parched in the endless act of creation, another shall arise. The newly arisen will walk their path and come to you, as you have come to me. Until that day, I pray you'll guide the world justly. I am defeated, and in defeat my role is ending. Naught but an empty vessel remains. Pray, vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant. Grant me the mercy of the God's Bane Blade.
Rifts are but gateways linking distant places, slivers of a world far more vast.
New crown, sovereign. If there is aught you wish to know. Mourn me not. I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity, of infinity, free of the cruel, unending ring.